at you.
Oh, pleasure,
you
man.
You guys are so fucking cool, eh?
Nice to meet you.
Hey, everything good, huh? Flight was okay? You got everything you need?
Yeah, we good.
Great.
The flight was easy. No problem.
That's amazing.
Thanks for having us, Juan.
But, wait, are you shitting me? No, thank you, huh? My opa was German. Must be why I love the techno.
Ah, you got some cool stuff planned. Really beach party vibes.
Yeah, should be sexy.
Sexy? Oh, wait till you guys see the beach. I knew I was going to love them, huh? Hey, you guys got to come back, huh? I will come see you in Berlin, only I can't really travel right now, huh? Globalport sucks ass. I swear, man, you have no idea.
All right, can you show us where to set up?
Of course! Where's Gustavo? Hey, I mean it, guys. You got to come back, huh? Gustavo!
Kiffy!
I told you not to go anywhere. Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them the setup. Do you think you could do that? You feed the panther?
You don't know to.
Oh, you did something right, finally, huh? All right, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you asked for and more, huh? It's gonna be a fucking party. Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey! And you're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes!
Let's go.
Davey, you guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is, it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
Down to the beach. Chop, chop, let's go. Okay, this road. Straight up. Ahead. Go!
How we looking then, Governor? Same setup as per?
Yeah, you've thrown a few of these shindigs before. No need to tamper with the winning formula.
I was hoping for some special guests, but they had to pull out. Don't worry. I'm not gonna let it ruin it for me. We're still going to party.
Yeah, that is wisdom, brother. Live in the now and the here. It's what my shaman tells me when I'm feeling too skimp for a session.
Do you use that guy from Tulum?
Which one? Can't throw a bloody espadrille without hitting a shaman down there. Here, hold on. This motor got somewhere I can stick a USB? I'll put a little mix together. Get us in the mood.
Yeah, man, sure, I got someplace.
Sweet.
Ah! If I'd have known you were gonna play DJ Davey, I would have called a different booker.
Righto, righto. Duly noted.
You two are working for me today, right? My place, my rules. You don't step out.
Be that as it may, there is no fucking way that shit will slide. Not tonight, not ever. Oh, hi, Juan. The guests are here, they've got drinks. Kinda Music are just setting up. Things are going really great.
You guys go ahead. Enjoy yourselves, huh?
Oh, and there's someone you simply must meet. He's right over here.
With this guy?
Yeah.
Hey, man. It's my party. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me? I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Uh-huh.
Okay, but remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit. Okay, big time record producer. All right, great. Not as great as the other guy. Great, man. I can't wait to listen.
You've probably been listening to my records your whole life.
Whatever. They talk to you about the thing?
Yeah, no problem. Whatever you need me to say.
Cool, okay.
Hey, out of curiosity, how much were you paying the other guy?
Oh, no.
Are we cool or what?
Yeah. We're cool, man. No problem at all.
Okay. I love you, man. You're on in two. A word.
Absolutely.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, when it kicks off, sneak out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me. Excuse me. Mind your backs. Coming through. Listen, Dave's being a good boy tonight. Clean as a whistle, no tranks. I'll jump on the old Jetaroo with you whenever you want to go. Yeah, can't smash them all, can we? Got to know when to say ixnay. Hold on, here we go.
Excuse me, I just want to say a few words. We're all here because of one man. The kindest, most generous man I know. Juan Strickler, El Rubio, my brother.
Whose party is this?
I don't know, but it's gonna be sick.
A lot gets written about you on the internet. They talk about cocaine, turf wars, missing journalists. But you know what they never say? How big your heart is. You're beautiful. You're a humanitarian. And you throw the best parties in the world. So from all of us, we thank you.
Stop it. I said, oh, come on. I said, no speeches. Huh? You're embarrassing me. Huh?
Thank you, my brother.
Well, maybe more like my half-brother, eh? Hey, he's got a lot of hits from the 2000s, eh? All right. Who's ready to fucking party? I give you China Music!
Let's go fucking large!
This is it. To the gate. Okay, game face.
At your service, of course. Now for you. Soon.
Me, Pavel. How is the party? Try to look like real tour manager, yes? Now that the DJs are playing and job is done, you get real bloody messy, huh? Stick around as long as you like. Party will go forever. And when you are ready, perhaps you can sneak past guards near where you come in. Yes, good times. But for you, party is over. If a guard sees you from now on, you will get more than finger wagging. You understand? And remember, they will have cameras too. Now, based on satellite images, the compound is on south side of the island. This is likely place he is keeping Mini Madrazo's files. We do our reconnaissance, we come back to Sub to make a plan of attack. But let us not get ahead of ourselves. First things first, it looks like there is a security checkpoint ahead. You must get through without being seen or the guards will drag you back to the party by your delicate parts. Remember, your weapons are back on the plane. I don't even think about punching one of these guys. We must not blow our cover. If they see you, surrender, play dumb, and hope they don't gut you like my Uncle Vlad preparing fish. It is not only guards you must be looking out for, Capitan. CCTV will be everywhere. Do not let the cameras get a look at you. possible routes to the compound. The roads on the east side of the island are quieter. Not so many buildings. This is the long way around, but the safe way. Or you go direct and stay on your tippy toes, yes? Of course, you can also go off-road if your party clothes are suitable for jungle survival. The choice is yours. At last, the plan is underway. We are on site, out of Mr. Rubio's thumbs, free to explore. Oh, there is much to see here, I think. The satellite images leave many unanswered questions. I will be in touch if you are somewhere of interest to me. Do not forget, I have your location. I have maps, blueprints, satellite images, but I cannot see you. And I cannot see guards, although I can guess where they will be stationed. You are in the driving seat, Captain. You must trust your own judgments. I will help where I can. they think you are a celebrity. entrance must be. But based on my information, there is also a security checkpoint ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there. Circuits, Captain. To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target voltage number in the middle. Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded the app to your phone for you to see too. Basement. Keep looking through camera feeds. some gold. I will mark its location here. That's on your planning screen now. This looks like Mr. Rubio's office. And there, an elevator. It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Ah, but look again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready. See that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the compound, if you can find the code. A guard will have it somewhere. Too risky to check now. You must look when you are here for the operation itself. Look up there. No spikes on this section of wall. With the right tool, you could climb through here. Thank you. at the northern dock, yes? Send me a photograph. I need to see the water and the dockside. Then I can make estimates for use as a possible infiltration point. Received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them. I am looking again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water? That is classic cartel transport craft. But what have they been transporting? Don't worry, this is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find, and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files. Thank you. up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup no problem. And if we find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks. Yes.